everyone, this is Dina from Dina Designs. I want to try the 3D flower resin coaster thing. And I see Julie Cutts from Pouring Your Heart Out, and I just watched, I think it was Lori McDonald, do it, and this is either going to be an epic fail, or who knows? You just never know. But why not? If you're going to do something, just jump right into it and do it. So I got my 50-50 resin hardener stirred, and it's been sitting here for a couple minutes. I got my pastry bags ready. I got Mystic Rain I'm going to use for the middle. And I'm going to use Sapphire Blue and White. So let's get glitter out for the middle. Get that ready. I don't know if you can hear my grandson or not, but he is in the other room, in his room, on his tablet, having a field day. I don't want this runny. And I don't want this thick, so. And I always keep saying I am the messiest person around. I swear to God. I should change my name and channel to the Messy Artist. Just a little bit more. All right. Let's give that a try. Looks pretty good. Okay. That is so pretty. Make sure you can see everything. And with this, I think she said, like, don't need too much. Okay. 3/4 ounce. And there I go again, being messy. For the love of Pete. There we go. Yay, yay, yay. a mess. I had to fix something. There we go. Okay. Man, this player doesn't want to move to save your life. All right, I'm just gonna put a little bit more in here just so I know I have enough to make the flowers. I tried this once other before. Oh my god, you want to talk about an epic fail. I was doing the bags, trying to do the flowers. They got so freaking hot. They burned my hands. So I'm thinking I took a little bit too long. Yeah. Let's not do that again. Okay, here's the blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Now that is an epic fail, but nobody saw it, so. I ain't shamed. I ain't ashamed. I know I make a hot mess. Can you still see me? Okay. So let's fill up our coasters. I have a hard time overfilling. My issue is knowing when to stop. Let's see. How's that? A little more. It's like my thinking is, little's good, more is better, but yeah, that's not how it works. Okay, where is, let's torch this really quick. See a hair. Okay. All right. All right. Let's keep the bubbles around the edge. Oh, these are so not level. Let me get my sticks out and try to level these. And I see a hair. Ew, that's not it. Very lightly, you don't want to scrape. All right, a little bit more. My nose always itches when I'm working with resin. Never fails. All right. How are they doing? Okay. Doing good, doing good. How are these doing? I see a hair. All right, let's put some of this in the middle. I hope I made enough. And I see another here. Oh yeah, I made enough. No, I've only seen Julie and Lisa McDonald, yeah, use like the roundish geode mold, but I wanted to try these ones out because why not? I like to be different. Alright, I still got a little bit left. That looks pretty even, doesn't it? Okay. Okay. How's another little. Get out of here. Another little hair. Okay. All right. So. Not hot. Get the other one. All Okay. All right. Didn't want to put white in there to make it like milky, but oh well. Okay. Gotta get my heat gun out. Cut that one. Okay. And you have to forgive me, I got very shaky hands. I've always been this way. Oops. Alright, let's try the white. I hope I didn't cut this too much, and I think I did. I did. Oh well.
Epic fail.
You know, and it was going so well. Okay, last one. Okay. Hair out of here. I'm not even gonna worry about it. Just gonna go with it. No flowers are always perfect, darling. And at least I'm not burning my fingers. That was not cool. Good enough. Put a little more in the middle over the glitter. Spread that out a little bit. Okay. The heck, might as well fill that one up. Good enough. All right. Can still see me? See the white blooming. I see a hair in that one. More white in this one. Trying to even it out. I'm hoping I have enough weight. this hair out of here. Another. One does not have very much blue in it. Yeah, I should be just leaving it alone, but I can't, so I won't. Do this again. Let's see if tomorrow, if this is going to be an epic fail or oh my god, it freaking worked. So we will be back tomorrow. Wish me luck, guys. I don't think it looks too bad. I don't think it looks too bad at all. Wish me luck, guys. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. Look at these. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh my god. Oh my god, they came out. Oh. I'm so excited. Well, I don't know if they came out yet because I haven't taken them out of the mold, but they look so good. All right. Where's this one? Oh, that chunky glitter is awesome. So cool too. Yep, you can see where the white is a lot heavier. Oh my god, I'm just loving these. There's a little lip on there. So I'll just put a little coat of resin on top. I'm so happy. Oh my God, I'm just excited. I'm so happy. There you go. They turned out great. I'm so excited. So excited. I love this glitter. So there you go. I hope you love them as much as I do. I'm gonna keep trying. I love you bunches. Mwah!